Hi there, guys. It's time to crush the mountain god in the Landisol Guild Race event that's almost finished. So, you know, forgive me for being so late to put up a video about this, but you weren't expecting it either, so it's fine. Crush this boss in 5 attempts. So this is gonna be my first team. First things first, we gotta take down Pecorin, the brick wall. Seriously though, Pecorin feels much better when she's 6-starred. I will say that, so I'm pretty happy about that. Get him, girls, get him. Yeah, we almost got all of the girls in the front line. And we actually got all of the girls in the front line, nice. Yeah, first mode cleared. Great. The mountain god looks fun though. I will say, I like the design. All right, 2 attempts down. Come on, girls, you can bring down this guy in 5 attempts. I believe in you. Yeah, don't underestimate Tempest Blade. Yeah, bring him down even more. He's got nothing on us. I'm just hyping my own girls up. Yeah. Okay, that was attempt 3. We got 2 more attempts left to get him at 5. Yeah. So, in attempt 4, we were in a little bit of the other mode, but we got here, so it's fine. These girls are strong. Yeah. So basically, without changing anyone in the team, they're able to clear this guy out in 5 attempts. Yeah. Even with time to spare, we cleared him out. Mountain God, 5 attempts, 1 team. Look at it all. So, 5 attempts. We used the same team for all of the attempts. We cleared mode, the first mode in 1 attempt. It took us 3 attempts, sort of, to clear mode 2. But then again, our attempt 4 was like able to clear out this second mode and then go into the last mode as well. So, it's fine. And then with the very last attempt, which was 5, we cleared it all out with the same girls. We only lost Kokoro once, that's it. Team 2, let's go! And maybe I'm just trying to show off New Year. Carol, who knows? But yeah, you definitely need Nenica in front of Carol for this mode though. Otherwise, Carol gets beaten up a lot. And that was the 10th one. And Pecorino is almost dead. So once she's dead, we can get past to this a bit more easier. So don't worry. It's always about getting Pecorine down. Now with Pecorine out of the way, yay, get them, girls. Make them pay. Even though it's not their fault. So it took us 2 attempts to clear the first mode. The fish, though. Alright. So we switched out the girls a bit. And this is our 3rd attempt. And we're on mode 2.
いつまでもつかな?
Yeah, do a number on him. They got a good chunk out of him. So this is attempt 4. With our second team. To be fair, they did take out a good chunk of his health. And now, once again, we swapped out our team to do the final cleanup. This is attempt 5. And once again, with time to spare, we have defeated the boss in 5 attempts. So if anyone is interested, here is the record. So we used these two teams twice, and they actually made it to mode 2. Just with the little time left. And then we used this team twice to get it past the second mode. And then for cleanup, I switched the teams once again to finish it up in 5 attempts. So there you guys go. Hopefully this last minute video will help you clear the boss before the event ends, because we are out of time. But I'll see you guys next time, and bye-bye for now. Take care.